Living in Washington, March 19, 2017.
Wikispeed, this is William Newing.
This is part three of our demo today. We got the hard lines all installed, and now we are installing the rear subframe. It is just hanging in there. It was a struggle, Israel, to actually put it in. However, it is not bolted in, as you can see. There's a few of those bolts as well. We'll need to actually put in the motor mount, the rear motor mount, or actually the front motor mount, which is above in that area back there. It looks like the engine needs to be tilted slightly, a little bit more forward that way, so the holes align. And we'll be able to put that through, torque it down, and then put in the rest of the subframe pieces back into place. I believe next is this U-shaped piece, or trapezoid, half trapezoid shaped piece, and then the H piece, I believe, goes in last, and then that should button up the whole rear. And then we can start putting in the next of the trim molds, and of course our front battery tray would probably be our last thing that we can plug everything back in terms of installation. As we're here, we may also attack the front bumper as well. That way we can get the fascia done. That shouldn't take too long, but I think right now it's just a lot of the bolting of the frames back into place. That's taking a bit, but it's coming along nicely. We made a nice big push with the hard lines today, and it was awesome. Good amount of work done. I believe that was about 20 points of finishing up. Also the hard line that came in, we didn't patch it, but we did end up ordering that. So we'll figure out what that Trello is and update that, and then move forward. That's it for today. My recommendation, have the right tools. Definitely have the right tools. The wrenches didn't quite fit, so we had to use a crescent wrench for some of the fitting hoses. I actually take a couple of them apart just to double check we have all O-rings in all of them, and we did. There was two extra, and that I believe is because of the new hardline that came in. They had new O-rings already. Now they recommend replacing O-rings, so please do so. That's it. Have a good day.